And then give it a little trim around it. Now position it where you'd like it. Get the tape. This is where a large piece comes in handy. Put it right over top of the eye and everything. And tape it right on. Another way to make it creepy is if you do some research, you could put gut-like stuff on the inside of the mouth.